are about to go to a private island. It's actually not a private island, it's just an island. But I'd like to say it's a private island. So here's our journey on to the private island. Oh my island.
Two hours later.
So we are boarding the ship right now.
Such a long time. I've been waiting for a long time. Such a long time. I've been waiting for a long time. Such a long time.
Ooh, this shit bliss. I'm so rich. Abs like Abercrombie Fitch. Nearly all my.
What's up? We made it to Catalina Island. My parents are looking at me right now. It's super awkward.
It make a difference if I leave. They pay no attention. Nicknames on a sleeve. So, what's next on our agenda? She should know.
Alright, I'm here at Catalina Island Pavilion, I think that's what they call it. But I'm here on the island now, just kind of exploring. I'll take you guys on the journey. You guys just saw my dogs playing over here, they're still playing.
In my reflection, I see what I always do. Some false direction.
What's up? We're about to go snorkeling right now. There's this little cove right here called Lover's Cove. They say it has the best fish. Lover's Cove. Alright, so we're about to go snorkeling. Cue the edit now, Jacob. Whoa. Trip. I went to go buy this bracelet right here, and I sat my camera down for 3 seconds, and then the lady, or the owner of the store, picked it up, and yeah, I had a mini heart attack right there.
Sad.
so that I never feel alone again. I hope I didn't get your mind.
3, 2, 1, Chinese farm drill. I'm going up front. And done. Ah.
Magic spell, you guess this is love.
Okay, I'm currently almost walking up to the top of Catalina Island, the top peak, the highest you can go. See you at the top. I am currently sweating really bad, but I made it to the top of Catalina Island. I guess it's the top. I mean, I don't think you can go the other ways, but here is all of Catalina. Laguna Beach, right there. Our captain for the day. What was your name?
Dan.
Yes. Thank you, Dan.
Oh, you're very welcome.
Great driving. I saw the skills. Right. You have a good one.
Thanks
high five.
For joining us.
You made it back to Newport Beach. We passed the wedge on the way here. This camera is freaking blurry as shit. Oh, there we go. My dad's sneaking in the background over there. But we passed Newport on the way here. We're about to head back home, and you guys need to stay tuned to this next video. Jacob, roll your outro. I know you're gonna be back home in the video, so I'll see you guys in my editing studio.
What's up? Thank you guys for watching my video. Like, comment, and subscribe! Yes, sir. I have a little video of next week, so here it is. Roll it now, Jacob, and wait, hold on. Video starts now. Fuck it, bounce it, drop it. Do it, go, shoot.